So Brakes Mountain has hit the brakes, and wait a minute, what's this now? T-Money's theme music is playing, and the Warrior doors are swinging open.
So that's where Rick Steiner went. He stole T-Money's suit.
See, I'm the new. You ain't T-Money anymore. It's now all Rick's money. Because after tonight, Bubba, I won't own you. I won't own that car. I own everything you got.
Shut up.
You can't be
Shut up.
By yourself.
I'm going to take you and take down right now. Oh, bring your ass over here.
These guys hate each other.
You got nothing. You got nothing. I own you after tonight.
Rick Steiner enters the Battledome mocking T-Money. It seems that T-Money has challenged WCW's own Rick Steiner. And I remember the last time Rick Steiner was inside the Battledome, they got into an all-out brawl. And Rick Steiner claims that T-Money hit him with a cheap shot in the face as he was being held by the posse.
So this has really become personal. Be mindful of the fact that the first one that scores wins. Steiner on defense. T-Money on offense. Boom! Into the glass. Down goes T-Money with Steiner on top.
This is becoming more of a brawl than a takedown event. And look at the WCW. They must have been hiding out backstage waiting for the moment. They'd have jumped on the posse and beat them down. Now all four of them are jumping on T-Money. You know he can't take four at a time.
And T-Money is taken down, and he's being beaten by the Cat and Buff Bagwell. But where's Steiner going? Oh, no, he goes for the posse. What an ambush.
What an unwarranted ambush.
Hey, T-Money, guess what?
We just beat your ass!
Good job!
T-Money bleeding from the mouth, Steve. Trust me, ladies and gentlemen, this feud is far from over.